this. But next to it, there's a big contrast because it's under the Bellarmine, which is one of the, which is a new business center of Barcelona. Inside there was a former textile factory that has been transformed into a school for audiovisual. So we then arrived to the Spain Square. So this arenas was built at the end of the 19th century. Oh, yeah, the 19th century was then. Countries, those of Europe. And, well, these two towers, which is a kind of reproduction of the Campanile of Venice, transformation into a shopping mall. And then on the right-hand side, on the top, the National Palace of Catalonia, in front of which there is a terrace. Museum, ethnological museum. On the right-hand side, the Albanese Palace is the official residence. And here we will reach the Olympic Ring, so the stadium has a sober neoclassical facade that already was built in 1929, so there it was. Then the Sport Palace that was totally newly built, the black roof on the left-hand side. This is, was designed by the Japanese, Arata Isosaki. Arata Isosaki. With a capacity for 17,000 spectators. There is where we're held, for instance, the finals of gymnastics, the finals of basketball, handball, right, all these indoor sports. And then the Olympic swimming pool here in the foreground. There's one open air and one, so indoor and outdoor, two. And then the white slender tower, it was for cell phones communications. Well, the first towers for cell phones at the moment. We see the National Institute of Physical Education, or the University of Sport, as we call it. This building here on the left-hand side.